Hey everyone, welcome back. Today, I'll be showing you how to easily merge subtitles with your videos using Edimakor. Whether you're working on a project, a vlog, or anything else, adding subtitles can make your video more accessible and engaging. Part 1. Merge subtitles with video on PC and Mac. Step 1. Import video. First, let's start by importing your video into Edimakor. Just click the Import button and select your video file from your computer. Step 2. Add manual subtitles. Now, to add subtitles, simply click on the Subtitles tab. Here, you can manually type in your text or import a subtitle file if you already got one ready. Step 3. Aligning subtitles. Make sure your subtitles are perfectly timed with video. You can easily adjust the start and end times by dragging the subtitle bars on the timeline. Step 4. Customize your subtitles. Edimakor lets you customize the looks of your subtitles too. Choose your preferred font, adjust the size, color, and even add effects to match the style of your video. Step 5. Preview and save. Before finalizing, always preview your video to make sure everything looks good. If it's all set, go ahead and export the video with the subtitles merged. Part 2. How to merge subtitles with video using Android. First, download and open a video editing app, like KineMaster on InShot. Next, import the video you want to add subtitles to. In the editing interface, tap on Add Text or Subtitles and type in your subtitles. Adjust the timing so your subtitles sync perfectly with the video. And that's it. You've successfully merged subtitles with your videos. Now, you're all set to make your videos more accessible and engaging. Don't forget to subscribe for more tips and happy editing.